is nothing new. Fresh back, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcase of memories, time after sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead. As you say, go slow, I fall behind. The second has a mind. If you're lost and you can't find me, time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting, time after time. If you're lost, you can look and time after time, and before I will be waiting. Time after time, time after time, time after time, time after time. Well, I did it, pluckers. I was all finger again. What do you think, Cindy, for joining me for another guitar lesson on Guess What? Cindy Lauper's Time After Time, okay, for a single guitar, okay. Right, so this was one of my requests that came in recently, so this is my lesson on this song, okay. Right, so I'm in standard tuning, Mary Capos, and I am doing it in the same key that Cindy Lauper originally recorded the number in, okay. So without more ado, let's get through the number and break it down for you, and then you'll be good to go, okay. So the introduction, right, so basically three chords: F, G with the F shape, third fret, E minor, okay. And what I'm doing with it is basically I'm sort of half muting it with the back edge of my hand near the bridge, okay. So occasionally I'm sort of lifting it lightly to give it a little bit more light and shade, okay. Okay, so it's F, G, E minor, back to F, start again, F, G, E minor, and then single strum on F, and then play the little riff, which is open third, first on the second, third on the second, open top string, back to the first on the second. So, okay, so you end up with this. Okay, and then we play two chords for the verse. Basically, it's an F6, which is an F shape, with added pinky on the third fret of the second string, and it just goes backwards and forwards between that and C. Okay, just play the first four strings: 1, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1, on the F6. And then C from 5 down to 1. Okay, so, lying in my bed, I hear the clock ticking, think of you, caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Okay, so from the intro, to the second part of the verse, and then we do this semi-muting bit again with the F. So it's flash back. So it's F, flash back. E minor, warm, F, nights. Okay, so flash back, warm nights. Okay, stay on F, almost G, F, B, E minor. F to G, suitcase, so suitcase, E minor, of memo, F, E minor, of memo, F, reason. It's time after, back to D, F6 and C. Sometimes you picture me, okay? So let's just do the whole verse in one go. So it goes, almost left behind, suitcase of memories, time after times you picture me, I'm walking too far ahead, you're calling to me, I can't hear what you said, you said, seconds as a mind. Okay, got that? So that last bit is after you've come out of the F6 to C. What you said, then F, U, G, say, E minor, go, F, slow, F, I, G, 4B, E minor, hind, F, the G, second, E minor, and F, wind. Okay, so that's the end of the verse, and it goes into the chorus. So let's do the second verse in its entirety again. So, sometimes you picture me, second hand. If you lost, now we go into the chorus, okay? If you lost is G. If you lost, okay? First you can look and you'll find me, A minor. If you're lost, you can look and you'll find me, F, time, G, after C, time. If you G, A minor, I will be waiting, F, time, apps, G to C. If you're lost, you can look in A minor, F, to charm, G, C. If you're lost, you can look in a find time after time. Okay? And the only thing you can add to that, if you want to try and fit it in, is that bit. Okay, so it's when it goes to the G, if you're lost, you can find me. As soon as you hit that, you've got to go straight into the F to C. It's very quick, okay? Obviously, it's done on another guitar, but obviously, so it comes out of that second. So it goes, I just come out of the previous bit where it goes, and you say, go slow. Second hand of mine. If you lost, you can find me. Remember the time. If you fall, I'll catch you. I will be with you. Time after time. If you lost, you can look and find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. So that's on that little, it's basically after you come into the, you relax to A minor, and then you add pinky to the third fret of the first string and go 3, 2, 1. Okay, so it's, if I do it slowly, if you lost, you can look it, you'll find me time after time. If you fail, I'll catch you, I will be waiting time after time. It's very quick, okay? And then the only thing I can show you is right at the end of the song, when it's done, comes out into time after time for the last time. Because time after time, it just repeats F to G to C. Time after time, time after time, time after time. That's how it finishes. Just F, G, C, F, G, C. Okay? So there you have it. Hopefully that will help you play that song, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.